Who am I becoming? What is going on in my life? Why won't the other guys call me? Why aren't we working on music? Man, I'm frustrated. I gotta let fans know what's going on.
Hey, what's up, guys? Just wanted to give you guys an update about what's been going on in the band. Nothing too much, honestly. Just some shows coming up, but no new music.
Yo, Uber!
Yeah, yep.
Yo, get up there, Penny. What's up, dude? I need to go to Popeyes. I'm starving.
Cool. Popeyes?
Fuck, bro. Cool. I know you. A day to remember? Hell yeah. No shit. Get out of here. Yo, Johnny. Jeremy from A Day to Remember right now is my Uber driver. That's Yo, sing even, something. Sing something for Johnny. Downfall.
Here we go, Popeyes.
Yo, sing it, Jeremy. You're the man. You're the dude.
People keep asking me, where are the new songs? Well, we've just been busy. Busy with things that make us proud. And I can say, I am proud of the finest parking lot in all of Florida. I make damn sure the Orange Street parking lot is the pinnacle of safety.
What the? What are you doing, man? Get out of here. Get shit on the ground. Get out of here.
Under my watch, no riffraff or dumpster people violate the spirit of trust in the law-abiding parking community.
No, no, come on. Beep. What are you doing?
Get out of the way.
We go this every day, Reggie. Come on.
That's my car, this is America.
I get no respect. Some call it the Valhalla or Nirvana of parking. I just call it an honest day's work.
Passion, dedication, raw talent. All things that make ADTR what we are. You think just because we're in between tours, I can just turn that off? Haha, yeah, right. I've been focusing on the love of the game. I mean, ball is life, right? I've conditioned my body. I've focused my chi. I take vitamins. My chakra is wide open. I've eaten 3 vegetables. I ball hard. I win hard. I hoop hard. I can't wait to tour again. I'm really getting bored.
Jimmy John's for Ricky Fast.
Kevin?
Andrew.
What are you doing?
What's up, man?
Are things really that slow for you guys?
No, man. I mean, you know, I just read Atlas Shrugged and you know, I just got pumped up on economic opportunities and I just thought I'd diversify my income.
Oh, okay. Well, since I know you, do I need to leave a tip?
Let's let the free market decide, you know?
All right, cool.
Hey, so yeah, do you like my shorts?
It's the rat race. Dog eat dog, man eats sandwich. The music industry and service industry really aren't that much different. At the end of the day, people will see your hustle, and you will get respect.
Hey, dork! I like those creamy thighs!
So we haven't played shows in forever. I don't really know what's going on with the other guys, and honestly, I don't care. I got a new job bartending. Pretty sweet. I mean, I get to see my friends, talk to girls. They actually let me make my own signature cocktails. And let me tell you all about it. First off, for the ladies, we have a tip drill.
Put a lot of love into that drink.
Next up, my personal favorite, the dead guy. It's called that because if you drink it, you die.
Die, 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 die.
Yeah! Yeah, I'm gonna die!
And lastly, we have the liquid leather, which is one part liquid, one part leather. It's a different experience every single time. I'm kind of glad that the band's not really doing a lot lately because I'm a fucking good bartender.